A chilling case of domestic violence in Kansas City. A woman shot and stabbed, even though neighbors say she had a protective order against the man now in custody. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is in the 9600 block of McGee, where a midday nightmare has gripped the entire neighborhood. Maria?
Kelly, if you take a look at this scene right now behind me, you'll see that van that's smashed into that house. The doors are open because police are going through it right now, and that's how the trouble started here, with that van smashing into that house. Inside that house, a woman was shot and stabbed. Neighbors say her attacker is the same man she was trying to avoid when she moved into this place recently. A hectic scene. Police, emergency crews, and ambulance headed to a hospital with a woman who recently moved into her sister's home, but she was alone today when the van smashed into the place, and she was wearing this.
I'm praying that the Lord will protect her.
This neighbor who doesn't want to be seen is holding on to the victim's cross.
This is Kathy's crucifix that she had pinned to her clothing that was removed by the paramedics, and they handed it to me, and I will be giving it to her sister when we can get a hold of her.
Police say the suspect and victim are related. That neighbor, talking to officers, grabbed a gun and held the man till police arrived and told the victim to go across the street.
We got towels and that kind of stuff to apply pressure on her injuries and just have her lay still and just try to comfort her.
Police say they've been called here 5 times in the last couple of months. Neighbors kept an eye on the house, and the woman, they say, feared the man.
They've caught him here on the street and sent him away. And here he is, right back. It's just crazy. It's bad. Bad news.
Now back here live, that neighbor who has already, by the way, visited the injured woman in the hospital tells me that, according to a surgeon, that injured woman, that victim, has 6 stab wounds, more than 6 actually, some to her face, her legs, her back, and a gunshot wound to her lower front side. Now she was, according to neighbors, talking when she left this scene, and they say that what they are hearing is that she should survive. All of this trouble breaking out here just around 11 this morning, Kelly.